In the heart of enemy territory, we track down Queensland's proudest mum.
Very proud mum. All of us, everyone.
Anita Hopgood supported her son through every high and low. Her husband, Jermaine's father Dale, passed away when he was only 7. The hard-running tackling machine almost gave up the game at 15 to pursue carpentry.
Oh, I think it was just in the family.
A long and winding road took him and the family from Hervey Bay to Penrith and Parramatta. Tomorrow night, he becomes Maroon 231. And if Hopgood's feeling nervous, he can confide in his coach.
I'm nervous like anyone else. It's state of origin.
At least Slater and his rival can agree on one thing.
I actually think nerves are good. I actually like it.
But the Blues could be accused of paranoia, blocking us out from their captain's run, while the Maroons welcomed us with open arms. Still, the Cockroaches have strategically made themselves hard to hate.
Do you have a message of hate to
it? I don't have any messages of hate. We're just going to go out and compete really hard tomorrow night, and we're going to do New South Wales proud.
History, unfortunately, is on his side. The Maroons haven't won here in Sydney since 2020. New South Wales Premier Chris Minns, perhaps a little too confident, declaring his own challenge for Stephen Miles.
When New South Wales wins the State of Origin, he has to wear a Blues jersey.
In Sydney, Mitch Crone, 7 News.
And that, Mitch, will not be the biggest thing on Coach Billy Slater's mind. What will be? Simply, the team who wins game one generally goes on to win the series. Now, recent history is on New South Wales' side, but that will count for very little tomorrow night. The Blues' decision to firstly drop the current Australian captain, James Tedesco, from their 20-man squad, then bizarrely reinstate him from outside of that group, will not help the Maroons. Now, Teddy's a very popular player among the Blues. His natural leadership is a big boost for them, and he's a quality player with a point to prove. Potentially negating all of that is Broncos wonder kid Rhys Walsh. If he hits top gear tomorrow night behind a determined Queensland forward pack, he will make Teddy wish he hadn't been recalled. Now, Sharon, I'll be back in sports shortly with many more reasons why we will win tomorrow night.
All right, we will see you then.